Hello, crafty friends. It's Erica, ScrapDiva29. Welcome back to my channel. I am coming on today with a design team package share from the KLJUYP store. They have a new release, so I'm going to jump in and share the new products. The first die set is this one right here. It creates a small matchbox. So this is the box, the small box that it creates. And then it also has a cover, which this is the piece for the cover. I did put one together so you could see what it looks like. It's really, really fun. We also wanted to point out that this die set does have layering pieces, so you could go back and layer the matchbox if you wanted to, so the top and the sides. So it does come with those additional layering pieces. I made this one. I didn't use the layering pieces, but I think it came out adorable. I popped this really pretty handmade flower on the top of it. I thought this would be so much fun to give somebody in Happy Meal, and then you could totally stick a few goodies in here and gift it with Happy Meal. On the front, I did use one of those really pretty heart cabochons that I picked up off AliExpress. And the measurement on this little matchbox is, let's see, it's approximately 2¼ inches in the length and approximately 1 5/8 of an inch wide, just so you have a size reference. But super, super cute. It's small, but super, super sweet. And you could definitely make several of these and then stack them on top of each other and gift them. Make a whole set of drawers if you wanted to. That would be an option. All right, so moving along, the next die set is a ship wheel, and it looks like this. I've already made an example. It's adorable, and I love ocean-themed projects, and if you like ocean theme or summer theme projects, you're probably gonna wanna pick this one up because you can turn it into a shaker, and it does come with these two banner pieces to decorate it, and then you have a layering piece and a backing piece, so everything that you need to create an adorable ship wheel. So let me show you what that looks like. So here is my example. I did turn this into a shaker. I did use 5mm foam just to give it a little bit more dimension, and then I used that really pretty cardstock that I recently received from the KS Craft store, that shiny blue cardstock, and then I used that matte gold, and I think it came out so pretty. And then I just did a fun little sequence mix on the inside, and I did use that Buenos Dias collection by Obed Marshall. I love that one, and I want to kind of do some type of summer theme project with that, so that's why I made it with that collection right there. So I'm excited about the ship wheel. I think it's adorable, and I've already cut out several pieces of foam and cardstock because I want to make some more. So that is new in their shop. And then moving along to the next die set. The next die set we have is this right here. It comes in a large and small size, but this is a seed packet. It's meant where you can gift seeds and Happy Mail. And so you have like the little garden picks right there and the garden gloves. So there's this one right here. And then there's a larger version. It's the exact same thing, except for it's a little bit larger. And then up next, we have this die set right here. This creates a beautiful garden fence. So you get that piece right there, and then it looks like you've got another piece for another layering piece, and you have more layering options, and then layering options right here for the post. And it's a really great size. This fence measures approximately 3 7/8 of an inch in length, and the height is about 3.5 inches, just to give you an idea of the size. So I can't wait to cut that out. That'd be really pretty for a garden themed project. And then the next die set looks like this. And this is actually a mini album die set, and I actually tore the bag. So let me just take it out so that you can see what it looks like. But there are several pieces that come with this set right here, and I'm trying to be careful. But you get this, double nested frame, so you get a layering piece, and then you get this beautiful stitched oval, which you can turn into a shaker on the front of the mini album. And then it comes with all the tiny little flowers so that you can embellish your mini album. So I'm loving that. And then it looks like you get a bonus. You get a couple of they are stitched tags, and then you get more flowers in this one right here with that pretty leaf. Love that. And then you get the spine for the mini album, which is really, really nice. So it's a complete set for a mini album. So you could definitely do a really pretty garden themed mini album. It would definitely make a super cute baby album for sure. And then you have this nested oval set as well. If I can pick it up, that also coordinates with this front one right here. So it looks like it's probably, my dies are getting stuck together, a layering piece for that oval. Yes, it is. Oh, that's gonna be so pretty. I can't wait to play with this one. And then I have one more die to share. So this is the next die that I wanna share with you. And this actually creates a bookmark. And what I like about this is that you can fold it over and you can actually write a note on one side. And then it comes with this layering piece. And this bookmark measures, let's see, it's approximately 7 inches in length. So it's a really great size bookmark. And then it has that little indention right there where you can actually use it as a bookmark and stick it on the page. I did cut this one out so you could see what it looks like. And here it is cut out. Really, really pretty. I just put some ribbon on the top and I love the little added piece that you can add to the back of the bookmark. And then you just open it up like so, and that's where you could write your little note and give it to somebody. And then you could also use it as an actual bookmark, or you can just use it as a tag and you could actually die cut the little piece right there if you wanted to, and then maybe hang it on a gift. That would be an idea as well. But I think that is it. That is the new release for the KLJUYP store. Check the description box below for the product information. Of course, if you have any questions, just ask. Thanks for stopping by my channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye for now.